We just flew in from Manchester and this is our wedding day.
Speech, what's it like to walk your daughter down the aisle and hand her off to another man? And you know, it's got to have been invented by a woman, because it's the hardest thing in the world to hand off a daughter to somebody else. But you know, I finally figured it out when I was thinking about this, and it's not because, it's not the point that you're handing her off to another man. It's not the man she wants to live with, it's the man she can't live without.
Today is a celebration of love, commitment, friendship, family, and of course, the two people who are in it forever. The marriage ceremony has been an important feature across nearly every culture, religion, generation, and society.
Oh, she looks beautiful. Absolutely. Wait till her dad sees her. She'll look beautiful. She will. You look gorgeous, Laura.
We have thousands of important moments that have happened throughout our lives, but this one is regarded as one so critical, we acknowledge its special status by sharing it with others. Why this moment? Because despite all our differences, love is what we all share. It's the great unifier, our one universal truth, that no matter who we are, where we come from, what we believe, we know this one thing: love is what we're doing right. Today, we celebrate Michael and Laura's love as they start a new, exciting chapter in their story. Michael and Laura, you fell in love by chance, but you're here today because you're making a choice. You are both choosing each other.
Absolutely stunning. Probably the best thing I've seen in my life in a long time, a very long time. Drop dead gorgeous.
Will you, Michael, keep Laura as your favorite person, to laugh with her, support her through life's toughest moments, be proud of her, and find new reasons to love her every day?
I will.
Will you, Laura, keep Michael as your favorite person, to laugh with him, support him through life's tough moments, be proud of him, and find new reasons to love him every day?
I will.
Thank everyone for making the effort to come out here today. It's not the easiest place to get to. You can't take a car, but no, yeah, everyone that come today means a lot to us. It means a hell of a lot to us. Me and Laura will never, ever forget this moment today. It's been superb, it's been fantastic.
I'm Michael James Harris. Take you, Laura Faye Kelly, to be my lawfully wedded wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer or for poor, in sickness and in health, until death do us part.
I, Laura Faye Kelly, take you, Michael James Harris, to be my lawfully wedded husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, until death do us part.